when I was 16, and my breath, it was taken by the cold August wind. I left school that next summer, and to Melbourne we fled, as the sky over Mansfield turned orange and red. Well, I asked him where he came from. He said he wasn't quite sure. He said he moved round so often he didn't keep track no more. But he said I was the reason that he could stand still. And he kissed me that first time on the high open hill. See, everything changes except for the sound of the rain that comes down every time I see him again. And I wish for a moment that we could once more stand on those high open hills of our youth, me and my traveling man. To Western Australia, where the pearl fishing's good. He said he'd been once to Broome, and there he felt understood. He said, I'm gonna return with a fortune untold. So just sit tight, my darling, for our future to unfold. Well, he came back to me to Melbourne for a week or so. With a fire in his belly and a baby in mine, I prayed when he'd come home it'd be the last time. See, everything changes except for the sound of the rain that comes down every time I see him again. And I wish for a moment that we could once more stand on those high open values, me and my traveling land. Well, I got a letter from Darwin later that month. He said, I found myself a lover. In fact, I found quite a bunch. The last thing I want to do is to hurt you or our boy. But you know all I touch I go on to destroy. Well, he